Hello, my dear friends. This is a Painter Cat. My name is Catherine. Today, in this tutorial, we're gonna continue our paint with acrylic and talk about Van Gogh. My canvas here, it's a canvas on board and size is 2040. Possible paint on a paper as well, just a normal letter size. And we're starting with composition. Horizon first, so we already can understand proportions. Next, it's main details as a tree, as line of the mountains, and also some houses. You can use traceable. It's possible to find on my Patreon, and also want to let you know this is a demonstration tutorial, and here you can see just the main steps you will need to follow in the process. If you want to paint with me step by step with very detailed instructions about color mixing, brushes I use and recommend, and also about techniques, real-time tutorial going for 1 hour and 41 minutes. It's kind of long, and you can find it also on my Patreon. All links are down below. If you have any questions, just ask me in the comments down below, and thank you for watching. my painting done, so I will sign it. Hopefully you like how it's turned. Thumbs up if you do, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you like to paint and looking for fresh ideas for your creativity, it was a Painter Cat. Bye bye.